My name is Roger Rarick from Denver, Colorado. And I believe the biggest issues with the election now are with the economy and the degradation of the middle class. I think big business and lobbyists run the legislature and not the government, and that probably needs to stop. So until we get all the big business lobbyists that run the legislature and write the laws and get the elected representatives to write the laws, then I think that until we do that, we're going to have a lot of problems here.